Grandmother and the hero of Mournhold are counting on me. So why am I pacing?
Thank you.
Grandmother and the hero of Mournhold are counting on me. So why am I pacing out here like a flathead?
I hope you're not the sort to interrupt those busier than you for no reason. Well, I don't have much time. Out with it. Telephassa is dead? Again? Ugh, Zafa. It's been less than a century since the last time she died. With a short span like that, it will be hard to hire her again. You said you found her in the False Martyr's Folly? Predictable. She always makes things harder for herself. Still, she managed to find it. Perhaps she does display some aptitude. I may hire her again when she reforms. Mortal, take this as payment for your efforts and go with Madame Wim's gratitude. I employed a few prospective creatures to retrieve more of these plain stones, but given how you discovered the last creature I sent, I do not have high hopes. If you come across more ill-fated employees, please, bring the plain stones to me. I am under no obligation to explain that to you. We have no dealings, no contract or agreements. The only thing that ties us is that you returned what was lost. You are an admirable mortal. Do not misunderstand me. But Madame Wim cannot favor you.